There is a legend that the swan flies to a mountain lake high in the Himalayas. It flies with a natural rhythm, steadily transcending all obstacles on the way. When it finally arrives at the lake, there it feeds on pearls of bliss. Likewise, in each of us, pearls of bliss lie hidden in the heart. They can be discovered through philosophy and meditation. There's an ancient Sanskrit mantra that relates to this story. So hung hung sah.